You can find me on the corner of Trent and Telegraph Avenue. I was on this 17. I knew what I had to do. So I grabbed this left-handed guitar. I headed off to Telegraph Avenue. Poor daddy spent 3 months in jail, but he said he would do it again. Governor Reagan had enough, so the National Guard they pushed on through with tear gas and riot police on Telegraph Avenue. Telegraph Avenue.